thin and sometimes difficult to define. Yet, there is a line between fiction and science.